This is CNN.
Wolf. As you know, he's kind of like Cher. People just call him Wolf. In airports, at sporting events, on the air and around town, he's on a first name basis with everyone because everyone loves Wolf. Now, even though we've only worked together for about a year now, I can tell you he's been one of the best parts about joining CNN. He's more than a colleague. He's a friend. Wolf's versatility on any story, as well as his relentless reporting, is second to none. There is no question this is a man who loves what he does, and we love him for it. We have such great admiration for Wolf, and we are thrilled to celebrate him with this honor tonight. Wolf, congratulations.
There's probably nobody in the country who doesn't know who he is now. Would you welcome, please, Mr. Wolf Blitzer.
Wolf Blitzer, CNN, the White House, Moscow,
Seoul,
Tokyo, Brussels,
Doha, Qatar, Jerusalem. The United States has outlined virtually every strategic target in Iraq and occupied Kuwait.
Elite Soviet scouts prepare for everything here.
We're here in Oklahoma City, here at Camp Fallujah, just on the outskirts of the city of Fallujah. Parts of this look a lot worse than some of the war zones that I've covered. We were ordered to seek shelter.
This is Late Edition, the last word in Sunday Talk.
Do you still have doubts about Yasser Arafat's commitment to peace?
Israel is a Jewish state.
It took me an hour to get you to say that.
No.
This source, which alleged this Iraq al-Qaeda connection, was a fabricator. He was contained, as you repeatedly said throughout the 90s, after the first Gulf War, in a box, Saddam Hussein.
If he were still there today, we'd have a terrible situation.
But there is a terrible situation.
No, there is not. There is not.
What happens in Bosnia when there are U.S. casualties?
Well, we're not going to cut and run as long as there is a mission to perform.
You said they're coming again.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
It means there are people out there plotting and planning to kill Americans.
Happening now. Happening now. Happening now. I'm Wolf Blitzer, and you're in the Situation Room. Japan reeling. Capital in flames. Bin Laden is dead.
What's left of al-Qaeda or their supporters seek revenge.
We are vigilant and constantly monitoring.
One miscalculation could cause a full-scale war.
I think you are the only one who has the Situation Room, except President Obama.
Thank you very much.
You know, you changed the world.
Yeah, I know.
This is Inside Politics Weekend with Wolf Blitzer.
Part of the American dream.
Was she lacking on that front?
Wolf, you keep on trying to
I'm just trying to find out what you mean.
Allowing some of these illegal immigrants to stay is a magnet.
There's no question.
You want to be president of the United States?
I want to be the best U.S. senator for the state of Illinois that I can be.
You know there's people talking about that.
Well, you know, that's silly talk. Talk to my wife. She'll tell me I need to learn just to put my socks in the hamper.
And CNN can now project that Barack Obama, 47 years old, will become the 44th president of the United States.
Time now for the ridiculous, the Behind the Beard edition. Now, over the years, we've learned that Wolf has many hidden talents, rapping Missy Elliott lyrics, for instance.
Keep your eyes on my ba-bum, ba-bum, bum. You know, you can get into it, you know what I'm saying?
Makes it seem in a whole new way, doesn't it? Right now, you're probably asking yourself a question once posed by a young balloon boy as he awaited his big interview on CNN.
Say hi to Wolf. His name's Wolf.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Say hi. Who the hell is Wolf?
Listen, balloon boy, I'll tell you who the hell Wolf is. Wolf's a top-notch journalist, a treasured colleague, cool under pressure and up for anything.
On a camel. Oh, my God. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Congratulations, Wolf.
Hey, congratulations, Wolf. Mazel tov.
Little known fact, Wolf, do you remember I was the very first person to run teleprompter for you? I'm glad you learned something. Congratulations.
Wolf Blitzer is the platinum standard of journalism. Cloaked in a menschlich gentle humanity, we should imitate for the enrichment of us all.
Wolf Blitzer,
Wolf Blitzer,
Wolf Blitzer,
Wolf Blitzer,
Wolf Blitzer. I'm Wolf Blitzer. This is CNN.